We're gonna drift into the chicken place.
They are clueless. I'm sorry. I got out and make his spaghetti.
You did?
Yeah. He wants me to stop and get fish sticks and stuff.
Fish sticks?
Yeah. He loves those.
They had some breaded shrimp up there at that discount store.
Fish sticks too. Mixed mustard and mayo. Put on a piece of bread. Put the fish sticks on there with a crispy.
He likes tartar sauce.
No, I don't care about tartar sauce.
Yeah, I'd rather have cocktail sauce.
I like to mix mustard and mayo.
I like to
spread it pretty thick on bread and put your fish sticks on there when they're real crispy.
Tell Carl to get you some fish sticks when he comes down.
Well, I just have them sometimes. I'm just saying I like them that way.
Yeah.
I haven't had them in a long time.
I mean, they're pretty cheap, I guess.
Yeah. You can get a big old box for, what is it,
five something? Three, four, five. I don't know.
I think it's like, for the Hill Country Fair brand, I think it's like three, almost $4 maybe.
Quite cheap.
I can't remember. It was like 48.
Remember, I used to fix those for y'all.
Kind of, yeah. What I mainly remember you fixing is that sweet meatloaf, spaghetti, tacos.
Pizza, we had that.
Yeah, pizza, stuff like that. And of course, beans, more beans.
I fixed potatoes, and I fixed fish sticks and stuff like that, hot dogs.